Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, today we are going to learn about our five senses. How many senses, children? Five. Children, we have five sense organs. Number one, eyes. Number two, ears. Number three, nose. Number four, tongue. Number five, skin. So children, how many sense organs do we have? We have five sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Children, sense organs help us to know about things around us. Let's learn about sense organs with the help of a rhyme. Will you sing with me? Okay, let's start. Our eyes can see. Our eyes can see a pretty face. I love to see. Our ears can hear. Our ears can hear. Lovely music is in the air. Our nose can smell. Our nose can smell the scent of perfume. I love the smell. Skin help us to feel. Our skin help us to feel. Ouch, don't pinch me. Our skin help us to feel. Tongue can taste. Our tongue can taste yummy, yummy food. Our tongue can taste. These are my five senses. These are my five senses. Children, I hope you enjoyed the rhyme. So what you have to do, children? You have to learn all the sense organs' name. Bye-bye.